Good? All right, everyone, this is Brutus Jr. I don't know why they call him Brutus.
Because his dad was really huge.
He was big. Okay, so you ready, Brutus Jr.? We're going to use the new Heidegger setup here. Let's see if we can get this off of you, bud. Now, you're going to have to relax and work with me here, partner.
Now, this red here is from the...
The marker?
The marker that we had on him.
Okay, Junior, relax. Hey, don't bite me. Everybody asks if they bite. You just tried to bite me. Okay, don't bite me. Hold still, Junior. I bet we better do a little manscaping on Junior. What do you guys think? He's getting a little overgrown here. I know the feeling. But not the feeling of having someone else do this for me. It's okay, Junior. I've done this before. There's a little cat there, huh? Hold still, Brutus. Junior, he's got a little wrinkle here. We're trying not to cut, so we don't jump around on me too much. He kind of stinks. He smells funny. Hey, Junior's doing pretty good here. We just done the home stretch coming down the last side. We gotta get that out of here. I'm still, bud.
Yeah, Brutus is almost
This is where it's real tough right here, look. I kind of let him up, but he's got wrinkles.
There is?
Yeah, look at all of his wrinkles right there. So I'm going to try to stretch him back out here. Because it's just wrinkling up there. Try not to cut him. That's still pretty good. This is it, but... Oh! Man, it's not a real pretty shearing job, but we're getting it off of him with minimal nips. Hey. Look at this. We're almost done here, bud. Oh. Yeah, pull that away, please. Thank you. Okay, go away here. Watch him walk away. What do you think? First,